Yo, how are you doing, people? Welcome back again to my channel, and for those people who haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell or like this video. Please support my channel, guys. And for today's video, I'm gonna show you how I built and wick this RTA, the plush e vapor version 4.5s plus, or the FEV. So without further ado, let's start the tutorial, and I'll be back and vape this. So there you have it, the Flash EV4 version 4.5s plus or the FEV. Let's vape it. As usual, the FEV doesn't disappoint me in terms of flavor production and throat heat production. I will recommend this atomizer, guys, for MTL lovers out there. And shout outs to all members of MTL Vape Nation Philippines and Flavor Chasers Realm. Pabuhay, Filipino. Vape safe, guys, and stay safe. God bless. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell, and please like this video to support my small channel, guys. Thank you.